Hi, we've added a new blog in Yoast SEO Premium and like to demonstrate it to you. It's the Table of Contents blog. This blog lets you quickly add a table of contents to your post to help users and search engines find their way around your content. It's simple and very efficient. Here's how it works. Open one of your posts and find a spot at the beginning of your post where you want the table of content to appear. Then, click on the plus button in the blog editor and search for Yoast or Table of Contents. A quicker way might be to type /// and table. If you see the block appear, press enter or click on the block. The block automatically populates with your content. It respects the text hierarchy by indenting headings based on their level, like H2 or H3. The blog automatically updates with every change you make. We built this blog as an additional tool to help you make your content easy to grasp, but we also added something that might help your content stand out in the search results. We automatically add anchor tags to the headings in your text, and these might also lead to so-called jump links in Google. These are the links below a title that let you jump to that specific piece of text in your content. Awesome, right?